Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Shopping day today. Shopping with Alex is a nightmare, with only one exception. There is Castorama, guys. Castorama is his favorite at the moment DIY store because it is close to our house and he goes there. Yeah, Alex.
Давно там не были.
Да.
Пойдем посмотрим.
Да. Alex has a list, a shopping list. Не работают твои тенге.
Да, не работают. Правда, не работают. Давай, иди.
Покажи. Alex brought 50 тенге. That is Kazakhstan money, and they do not work in our cards.
Да, не работают.
Alex had big plans for them.
Давай. Монетку.
My mom gave me instructions what fertilizers we have to buy. Калийные и фосфатные. Суперфосфат и двойной суперфосфат. Вот, суперфосфат, вот он. Это дорогой, 72, давай за 30. Let's take two. Не можешь работать головой. Работай руками. If you can't work with your head, you have to work with your hands. So Alex decided to buy the stool for $10. Fiskars. Обычным не копается, нет? Yeah. Alex took it.
Видишь только эти самые, как обычно. Yeah. Это неудобно будет.
Да, конечно, конечно. Yeah, Alex is preparing for his business trip. Businessman. Alex, what is next? Some glue?
Да, он вот там, по-моему.
Yeah, somewhere here. What about the paint? Краску будем брать?
Mm.
No.
Момент универсальный, это классик.
Классик.
Вот, вот он. Вот это?
Uh-huh.
Сколько тебе взять? Потом зайдет.
Look, guys, the Russian reality. No colors, no information from the workers. We wanted to buy, in Russian that is Marilka, to make my boxes look like this. But there is no examples. That is why we do not know what to buy. They are not expensive. $1 for one bottle. And here is 50 cents for one bottle. But what color to take? So guys, we didn't get any help. So we decided to take the cheapest variant that was possible. One bottle is 50 cents. We took oak, dub, orekh, that is nut, kalužnica, I don't know the name, so hope the colors will be nice. Alex, come on.
Come on, let's go to the river.
Yeah.
Please throw your речку.
That is Alex's favorite cartoon. Not very many people, guys. Approximately 7 o'clock in the evening. What is it, Alex?
Это зачистной диск для болгарки.
What for?
Не на собой.
Ah, also for your business trip. Alex, what about our dacha?
Сейчас.
Everything for your business trip and nothing for my dacha. Yeah.
Сейчас все будет.
That is, Alex, a bad shopping.
Oh.
Bad shopping. Yeah, Alex noticed his favorite DeWalt. Ого, expensive.
Да, дорогое удовольствие.
That one is 100 almost.
Перебор.
Ну-ка, тот поглядеть. Too much.
Too much.
About $80.
Не прислали, пока у меня есть.
Yeah. Alex has some supply from you guys.
Спасибо,
маленький.
Спасибо, друзья.
Маленький еще, смотри, он какие-то.
Набор бита. Вот у меня такой есть, такой и есть.
Yeah, Alex got something like this.
Похожий, да.
Yeah, a gift. A gift.
Очень хороший.
Very good, Alex says.
Очень крепкий.
Yeah.
Супер.
What a service, guys. You can't take what you like. It's attached, Alex show. Alex wanted to hold it, but it is attached to the stand.
Аккумуляторный инструмент. Прикольная, кстати, вещь.
Works on batteries, guys. Expensive, $150, this one, шуруповерт. Screwdriver, yeah? Дрель. $200 approximately. Yeah, expensive, expensive. For your birthday, Alex.
Да?
Yeah.
Да. Будем ждать.
Choose what you like for your birthday. I will buy it to you. His birthday, guys, in about 1 week.
Я буду выбирать.
Yeah. Alex will choose something. We very seldom buy, maybe for birthday, for New Year. So. Not often. That is, guys, to repair our apple tree. Да, Алекс? Яблоню чинить будем?
Да, да.
Yeah.
Чиним яблоню.
We have just a few days to repair the apple tree. Because Alex is leaving. And when he comes, it will be late autumn or maybe winter. And we have to repair the tree. The trunk is broken and we have to fix it. Like a true Russian constructor, Alex has a plan. But his plan is very changeable. It changes every 5 minutes. At the moment, the plan is to buy such metal thread and such, I don't know the English name, such tool.
Сейчас спрошу.
Hook. Turn buckle hook. Господи. По-русски ты не знаешь, как называется. Тут по-английски. So, guys, the shopping is over. 2 hours later, we have a full cut of everything. For dacha, for tree renovation, to repair the tree. For Alex's business trip, also for my hobby, and for kitchen renovation. So Alex is tired, but very happy. He spent about 4,000 rubles. Yeah, that is about $52-$55. Now we go home. So guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon. Пока. Guys, not lazy. I'm carrying 2 boards. They're not heavy, but very inconvenient to put into the cart. Today we came by Шефимобиль Now it will be some kind of problem to put all this into the car, because the car is not very big. Yeah, that is some kind of a challenge, to put a longboard into Chevymobile. I told Alex, let's go by BMW, but we had to fill in the petrol, so to buy petrol. But, well, to go just to the filling station, so we decided also to go to Castorama. And as it always happens, we bought lots of everything. Tomorrow is the big day. We have lots of things to do, because in a few days Alex is leaving, and a lot of Dutch work is waiting for him. So this weekend will be very busy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hope the weather will be fine, because today it was very cold. We went with Chefy to Dacia, so it was really almost winter weather. Is there a place for me to sit?
От меня сядешь.
Ага. Смотри, угол.
Какой?
Ничего? Не, не, нормально закроется? Chevymobile is pretty big.